I want to work with the earth. I want to work with clay.
Ooh, where'd you get that?
We need to do an adobe wall.
Who?
An adobe wall. I'm Derek.
I'm Dean.
Welcome
to Rock Solid. I'm still going to see Shamu. He jumps through hoops.
Shamu?
Shamu.
All right, so we're building this outdoor adobe wall garden.
Adobe garden shed. Do you even know what adobe means?
Yeah.
What?
Sticky paste.
How'd you know that?
You just read the back of your bubble gum wrapper.
Well, you know, it's also an earthen product, environmentally friendly, and it's been around for 10,000 years.
Okay, so we're doing this earthy, crunchy thing. That's cool, yeah. But I'm telling you right now, I'm not wearing tie-dye, and don't even think about putting sandals on my feet.
Stop overreacting. We're also working with Lisa Murray, who, by the way, is an adobe expert.
We started this adobe project with nothing but Mother Nature and a desire to get back to basics.
Since we're making our own bricks, we did a simple jar test to make sure our dirt had the right clay-sand ratio. Perfect. Right at 30% clay and 70% sand.
We combined that dirt with water and cement in a concrete mixer to get our adobe mix.
And then transfer that mix to our O, U, and standard molds. We spread the mix evenly, leveled the tops, and after about 5 minutes, lifted the forms to create the next bricks.
The bricks take about 28 days to fully cure, so fortunately, Lisa had a whole set of bricks done ahead of time. With the footing poured and dry, all we had to do was bring the cured bricks to our work area.
The first brick was set in the corner. We then built up these leads, leveled them, and filled in towards the center.
We set the bricks in a running bond pattern and built up to a height of 3.5 feet. If adjustments were needed, we either cut a brick to fit or beefed up a mortar joint. This material is very forgiving.
Last step was to smooth the surface of the wall with gloves, water, and a little bit of mortar.
The finished wall is a sturdy and stylish structure created from sun, earth, and water.
It proves that in this modern age, building with a few basic elements is not only possible, it also yields timeless results.